here's another one. Here's another one. Welcome to the newsroom. Reporting live. We gotta make the hands up high. Guess we all ain't doing much. Take a step back. Cause it's at least setback. Boxing star Dmitry Salida got back into the ring for the first time since his fight with Amir Khan, and tonight he dominated his opponent, improving to 31 wins, 1 loss, and 1 draw. The opponent tonight, Franklin Gonzalez, was no pushover. He was 13-6 with 9 knockouts. This guy had some power in his punch, but Salida dominated and won an easy, unanimous decision. How many years have you been following Dmitry Salida's career?
Oh, for several years now, for a long time. I saw the movie with him and I had been following him.
Orthodox Stance?
Yeah.
What do you think about Dmitry Salida?
I like him. I'm interested in him. I want him to go a long way.
He's fighting tonight?
Yeah.
How do you think he'll do?
I think he'll win. I'm sure he'll win. And we'll see. I'm interested in how he'll seem mentally.
He keeps good balance at all times. Good body position.
And what would you tell Dmitry if he's watching?
Just hang in there, do a good job, and come in calm.
Just like that. He's done it his whole career.
What do you think about Dmitry?
I love Dmitry.
Any message for him?
Just do your best tonight, knock him out, get the W.
So there you have it, Dmitry Salida back on the winning track. 31 victories. Let me tell you, one victory in boxing is great. 31 times he's done it. And now he's going to keep working, hopefully trying to land a fight with Timothy Bradley. If that happens, it's going to be big. In Los Angeles, I'm Ali Sekbak, reporting.